If you can get comfortable, get on a chair, lay down, I'm going to take you through a third eye journey. Are you with me? Here we go. So just find your breath and relax. Hear the water and the birds. Feel the temperature of the sun lighting up on your face, going down your neck, down your chest, your belly, and you notice it and you're just breathing. And you notice the sunlight going down your legs, to your toes. And the sunlight has now shined on your entire body, filling you with unconditional warmth, love. And now you feel an energy source in the pit of your stomach. Picture it as purple. It's a plasma ball that's enlarging and enlarging, and as it gets a little bigger, you feel a little bit more at peace, a little bit more relaxed, a little bit more outside of your mind. And if you notice any thoughts that don't belong here at this time, in this place, I want you to focus on unconditional love, the feeling of unconditional love, warmth, overwhelming. There's nothing that you can't do. Feel that. Right. And now that purple light is getting bigger and it's moving up your chest, and now the vibration is even higher. Just simply breathe. Now take it into your third eye and notice what you see. I want you to pretend like you're walking on a beach and you hear the water beside you. Now you have the water between your toes, the sunlight on the side of your face. Which side of your face is the sunlight touching? And you see some birds floating, flying in the clouds. It's a beautiful day. You see some dolphins jumping around in the water. You notice a panda bear, though it's very friendly and it loves the sun. Because in this place, anything can happen. Now you notice that the sand is sinking at your feet slowly. And you feel like you're immersing inside the sand, almost like quicksand, but you don't panic. You just breathe and take it in. You're perfectly safe. And now the quicksand is going up by your ankles. Now you feel the quicksand at your knees. But you're not panicking. And you see the water level coming closer to you, but you're not panicking, almost as if you can control the water, and you push it back another 100 yards. So now you are immersed up to your chest in sand, but you are peaceful and you're breathing, and you feel the sun and the water is now 100 yards away, not in harm's way. And now you make the water rise up above. Like Moses parting the seas, you can make the water rise. However it may rise for you, just notice the water rising at your call. And you're making it happen through your third eye. Now the water's rising and the fish are fine. You can see the fish in the water rising in the waves, and they're fine. They're having a look, and so are you. Now you break free from the sand very stilly. You crawl out of the sand, and now you walk and you part on the path through the sea where it won't harm you. Now you want to pick up speed and do a jog. Start to jog towards the ocean. You hear the animals. They're all watching you. What animals do you see while you're jogging towards the ocean? Is there a zebra, a sea turtle, a little chipmunk, a monkey, a toucan? And now you're right at the edge of the ocean and you decide to walk right in the middle on the dry land with the ocean water rising above you. The ocean water is now risen above, stories high, but you feel completely safe. And now you close your eyes in the middle of this ocean floor. What does the ocean floor feel like? Now you are closing your eyes so that you are in a meditative state, and now you are thinking and you're seeing the cosmos, the stars above. And with the rising waters beside you, the cosmos, you now have control over the solar system. You can make a star crash into another star. And that is where, when you manifest your energy, you want to break a star into a star and cause a collision with your energy. And so you want to take it back down from the cosmos in peace, and you want to, in your ocean, open your eyes, but not in here in reality. And now you see the ocean water towering above you. And you want to stick your hand in the ocean water on your left and your right. You can. You can pet a fish, pet a dolphin, sea turtle. And as you make your way back to the ocean side, you feel a warmth and an ease. And you hear the birds calling, and everything is alright. It's better than alright. It's fantastic. And as you're petting the sea turtles on your way to the shore, you take one last look back, and at your command, you put the sea back where it belongs, even but waves splashing back and forth. And then you take one last look at your masterpiece. Lay down on the ocean side and come back into your body. Notice your body, how relaxed it is. Notice your breath, how easy it is. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. But before you do that, notice the colors you see. I see purple, radiant purple, expanding like a cloud, almost like the cosmos. And there's bigger purple clouds, and there's a hole through the cloud, and then there's more purple clouds surrounding it, and it fades to white, whitish green. Now I see some blue, and I want to open my eyes. Right at 11:11 we opened our eyes. Well, I hope you feel relaxed. I hope you feel the joy, feel the power. And until next time, have a great day.